अटैचमेंट शॉर्ट हैंड एक्सरसाइज नंबर 123, 123. Now write down. There are, alas, too many persons who make it their vocation or avocation in life to dupe others less able than themselves. They have no feelings of honor or else would not prey on the feelings of those around. They despise veracity and their greed for gold amounts almost to voracity. In order to obtain wealth, they make light of every obstacle and are slow to admit themselves beaten. They are averse to honest labor and yet they spare no pains to become versed in the cunning arts necessary to extract money from their victims and to extricate themselves from the consequences of their illegal actions. They devise a plot and under the semblance of advice, they operate on the greed and credulity of ignorant persons and having thrown them off their guard, lead them into foolish advantages, adventures. Truly a fool and this money are easily parted. We should not attach too much importance to a scheme because it is introduced with a flourish of fair words, nor should we touch any speculative affair without first subjecting it to an accurate examination. If we could only examine the annual returns of failures and analyze their causes, we should find that many are attributable to an utter absence of judgment in the conduct of business and an overconfidence in the nicety and honesty of others.